Then on a Monday, Duku again, a Philippi community in Cape Town has come out in numbers to support the family of the murdered teenage girl. Amatle Duku, the 17-year-old naked body was found in Siyatlala informal settlement in Brown's farm on Saturday. Her alleged killer, Leonard, was arrested shortly after and has on Tuesday appeared in the magistrate court. He faced an angry Philippi community as well as family of Cuckoo. Then South African Youth Council Zuku Ndai was at court and said the community of Philippi was there today to support the family and also intensified the message that he must not get bail. Then the accused said he is from the same community in Philippi. The police are still investigating whether the 17-year-old was raped, and the National Prosecuting Authority said the other charges may be added later at the stage. Meanwhile, flowers have been laid at the scene where the resident found the girl.